Good morning, guys. Today is just going to be a super lazy Sunday morning. It's like already 9 o'clock, I think. Oh no, 10 o'clock. And I'm just getting ready for the day. I went to bed at like 9 p.m. last night and I just stayed in bed until now. I've like never done this before, but I am just feeling really tired after a massive week. I had my sister and my nephews over on Thursday and Friday, so I didn't really do too much work those days, and I haven't posted on Instagram, so I'm just going to spend today catching up and also doing a few lazy chores around the house, including giving Evie a bath. I'm just going to pop this on her this morning because it's a little bit chilly. I got this from the Dog Friendly Co. and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. The quality is really amazing. So yeah, it came in the mail this week and we love it. So obviously I have a code for you guys. If you wanted to get one for yourself, you can use Matchy15 for 15% off. But they're super adorable. I got the beige one. It's got like a little hole for the collar. She honestly looks so cute. Let me show you.
Evie, come here.
Oh my god, you're so cute. You're so cute.
Do you love it?
So adorable. I also wanted to show you guys, we recently renovated the bedroom. So this is the main bedroom in the home. We just have like a standard 4-bedroom home. But yeah, I thought this was such a good alternative to having a bed head or like a big bed. This is still a king bed, but yeah, this like green feature is now the bed head and it just makes the space feel so different. It definitely needed it because the space was looking really boring. So the first stop this morning is Spotlight. I have to get some lining material because I ran out on Friday and I need to prep for the week ahead and starting with Monday's orders. So I'll be doing that first. And I'm also gonna head to Petstock because I need to grab a few things to give Evie a bath. I just wanna like get the right brush for her. She's like getting really fluffy in winter and she's looking a bit scraggly, so I'm gonna have a look at what brushes I can get. So there'll be the two stops. I might get a coffee, but I'm feeling a little bit like sick in my stomach this morning, so I don't know if I'll go another coffee, but see how we go. We have secured the fabric. Coffee is secured, so now we can head home. I also got a bunch of stuff from Petstock. So I've given Evie a bath and I have done a few household chores and I'm now just in the studio again to do a few things and just prep for the week ahead. But I was thinking I might do some real-time packing orders this afternoon. So if I decide to do that, you'll see that in the next clip. Hopefully I'll have a vlog together and we'll get back on that posting schedule, but hope everyone's been well and enjoy the real-time packing. haven't shown you guys this yet, but this is my new packaging. So like brown. So cute. Also our buddies.
Mm-hmm.